using the IVI on the back of the hand. Hold the hand firmly from underneath and squeeze slightly, pulling the skin as shown to reduce the possibility of veins rolling. Then, with the IVI powered on, place it firmly onto the back of the hand, making sure that the IVI and the red index light are pointing downwards towards the fingers. Slowly move the IVI across the back of the hand until a suitable vein is identified for cannulation. Once a vein has been identified, track up and down the vein until a straight length of vessel can be aligned with the red center line on the display. Move the device back slightly and mark the vein position as indicated by the red index light in front of the device through either visualization and memory, the use of a derma pen, or through capillary compression. Once the insertion point is marked, remove the device from the patient and clean and prep the patient as per your standard IV operating procedure.